believe me, if I started murdering people, they'd be done in Vietnam.